There's another way that immunisation can help protect our whānau, and that's by making sure that we don't even come into contact with preventable diseases in the first place.
When only a few people are immunised, diseases can spread very quickly. When more people are immunised, diseases can't spread as quickly, but are still able to spread. But when most people are immunised, disease can't spread through our community, and so most people stay well. There are always a few people in every community who are either too young to be immunised or have a weakened immune system, such as cancer patients. These people can get very sick when they catch a disease, so it's really important that everyone around them is immunised. So, if enough people are immunised, the community as a whole can be protected. This is called community immunity.
In New Zealand, measles outbreaks among teenagers and young adults are still common because many of them were not immunised as young children.
Diseases like whooping cough or measles can spread quickly. If most of the people in a community are not immunised, these diseases can spread rapidly and lead to an outbreak. Community immunity can help to prevent this risk.
When we choose to immunise, we not only protect ourselves, we protect our whānau and our whole community.